Alright, we're going to do a double feature DVD video opening, Quest by Dianton DVD Movie Corner to preempt those 2008. It'll be consisting of the 2017 DVD of Baby Driver and the 2017 DVD of Baywatch. Here's the opening to the 2017 DVD of Baby Driver. I have to check and see if I've done the opening to this disc after I zoom in the camera. Be right back. I'm gonna go fix me a salad.
Because we're all so busy with our lives.
Hey, what do you do for work these days?
Well, sing-song writer is a dream. Party club. is 3 Ebony. But this weekend's all about us, just like old times. Chris, I just got a coke from the bus line.
What?
So everyone's in.
Yes.
Stop being a stupid fucking cunt and do a little fucking cocaine. Sorry, I did a little bit of it.
Up to for 20 years.
Choose life. Choose Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and hope that someone somewhere cares.
I missed you, man.
I missed you too, Spike. Choose looking up old flames, wishing you'd done it all differently.
So you're gonna take care of
it? No. And choose watching history repeat itself.
20 years ago, we did the deal. Me, Begbie, Spud, Mark. Mark stole £16,000.
Hello, Franklin.
Simon. I'm home.
Choose your future. Call the police.
What shall I say?
Just tell them we're dead.
Choose reality TV, standing at the gates of the rich looking in at the Lamborghinis. Choose a zero-hour contract, a two-hour journey to work, and choose the same thing it gets only worse, until you can see that there'll be nothing left of you to call alive on. And then, take a deep breath.
Sorry, but croutons my salad.
Student Kevin Broadus. I can see the truth. Heart emotions.
please send it to prison.
My friend just got killed. You can't expect me just to sit around and not do anything about it.
Who's going to have their minds?
They're going to write this whole thing off as a game. Someone needs to do something.
Why are you so interested? It just doesn't really make any sense why anyone would kill him.
I don't know why, but maybe we're just going to have to learn to live with that.
Stop this nonsense. This is a murder investigation. You don't know what can happen.
Yes, he's been some of some heavy people.
That was a long opening. I fixed myself a salad for lunch, and that way I can eat my lunch during the opening to this during the video, and the opening to Baby Driver. Sorry, that was my croutons making a noise. So I turn up the volume to volume 30. And there's the trash truck outside. And that's it for the opening to Baby Driver. Next opening we're going to do is Baywatch. Here's the opening to the 2017 DVD of Baywatch. From director Michael Bay.
Bryce,
there comes a moment when we called upon to make a difference. Coming soon on Blu-ray. Oh, it's too fast to read. Scarlett Johansson.
I'm sorry.
Kimberly's dad.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Walker.
You can call me Chuck or Champ. You follow boxing?
No, I don't.
No? See Rocky? You don't know me.
You don't?
Chuck Ruckman. Well, you do know me, but you don't know you know me. Once upon a time, I was the heavyweight champ in New Jersey.
Based on a true story.
Some guy named Stallone wrote a screenplay inspired by me. I was like, what? Told you, you know me. A real Rocky.
Everything's gonna be different now.
Player, hustler, loser.
If you wanna keep working, you're gonna have to stay famous.
One of you that meets the eye, Chuck Wepner.
Fighter, winner.
Dreamer. Life is like a movie. Sometimes it's bad.
Oh, Jesus.
Watch the picture.
Look at you, like he's your girlfriend.
Lies, push the button.
Available from Paramount. That's it for the opening to Baywatch. Now let me know in the comments what opening they also do next, like a double, triple, or quadruple feature VHS or DVD opening. Remember, when it requests that time, please, and remember since that request first gets it. Thanks for watching. Like the video, please be sure to share, subscribe, comment, and click the post notification bell. This video is now adjourned.